Charlotte was going for the figure eight. Alicia Fox able to kick out.
And what a great opportunity Brie Bella has at Fastlane to become Divas Champion.
Now what a story that would be, huh?
We could start WrestleMania all over again.
There you go. Oh, and Alicia. Drop kick to Charlotte. And Alicia with the Northern Light suplex. Shoulders down. Kick out by Charlotte at two. And Alicia,
oh, wow.
Down goes Charlotte, building some momentum now.
And don't forget, Alicia's the former Divas Champion in her own right.
And don't forget, Nikki Bella is actually still the record holder.
Swinging backbreaker, is it enough for, oh, and a two count. Charlotte, all, look at her expression. She's lucky she's still in this match.
Ooh, Fox.
Alicia gets all fired up.
Oh, man.
Sometimes it's a good thing, sometimes it's not, as we've seen.
Counter for counter. Alicia shoulders down, looking to knock off the Divas Champion here. And again, Charlotte stays in it. Oh, spear by Charlotte.
And just like that, that pendulum of momentum swings to the side of Charlotte.
And now she's looking for the figure four, made famous by her dad. And now she's going to bridge up into what she calls the figure
eight. Yes, sir.
Submission move. Alicia's got to tap out.
Nature Boy is styling and profiling, and his daughter's doing what she does best, and that's win matches overall.